parents, in this video, we're discussing the top business analytics programs in the US. You might ask why we're making this video in the first place. The answer to that is a majority of US companies employ people from these universities in their business analytics positions. And that is a primary factor that we have picked while curating this list as well. But that's not all that we've considered. These universities are listed based on other benefits like post-study work visa, excellent research opportunities, and job prospects. With over 210 universities providing programs in business analytics, the US is one of the best places to go to for your master's in business analytics. So without further ado, let's look at top universities for MS in business analytics in the US. The first university on our list is MIT Sloan. Did you know MIT Sloan graduates receive 100% full-time offers from within the industry after graduation? Most graduates from here work in top names like Amazon, Apple, etc. They get direct exposure to these companies and get a placement here. You can check out more details on your screen right now. Moving on, the second university in our list is University of California, that is the Anderson School of Management. What makes UCLA so unique, you might ask? Well, for starters, they've consistently ranked in top 2 for 3 years. But that's not it. In addition to teaching tactical skills, the students are also encouraged to produce original data-driven decisions. And this is what makes the students an overall package for companies to hire. Check out their details on the screen now. Those were the top 2 schools, but don't worry, we're not just looking at the top schools. We'll also be discussing targetable universities where you can get an admission, even though they're slightly low ranked. So the next university on our list is the Texas A&M University. As one of the best universities in the US, TAMU is known for its great research opportunities and job placements after graduation. But the best part about TAMU is that they offer this course to everyone, even if you don't have a business background. This university has multiple partnerships like American Airlines, etc., which helps students hone their skills further. You can check out their details on the screen now. While talking about these universities, I realized some universities may fit your profile, some might not, and choosing a university takes a lifetime. Not anymore. YourKit's AI-powered college finder tool will help you find the right university for you in a matter of seconds. Just click on the link in the description and find the right university for your profile. Moving on number 4, we have the University of Southern California, USC Marshall School of Business. MS in Business Analytics at USC is one of the highest ranked and very highly demanded sort of a program among international students. Additionally, it focuses a lot on project-based learning, which makes you ready for jobs after graduation. But the best part about this university is its location. Los Angeles is one of the world's most diverse, vibrant, successful business centers. As a result, students get to live in an international metropolis that contributes significantly to developing economies around the Pacific Rim. You can check out the details on the screen now. Last on our list is Purdue University. The MSBA course in the Purdue University is a very well-designed curriculum that perfectly blends theoretical and practical learning. And if you're looking to kickstart or upgrade your career, then Purdue is the way to go. Its top-notch faculty, modern facility, the aura of creativity and innovation on campus makes it a life-changing experience for students. Overall, students are prepared for a successful professional career ahead. The details are on your screen now. So that's it, people. That was the list of top universities in the US for MS in Business Analytics. You can check out more information in our blog linked in the description. Do not forget to try out our AI-powered College Finder tool as well. Like always, if you like this video and share it with your friends. Also, make sure you drop your queries, comments, and feedback in the comment section below. Our experts will get back to you. At YourKit, we have a team of experts dedicated to answering your pain points and queries. So make sure you tell us in the comment section what you would like us to cover next. Next video dropping soon. Until then, stay tuned and good luck, aspirants.